days, and the queen went out, and Caesar Augustus to all the world, and we registered.
This was the first registration when Quirinius was when governor of Syria.
And all went to be registered, each to his own town. And Joseph also went up to Galilee
from the tower of Nazareth to Judea,
to the city of David,
which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David,
to be registered with Mary, his betrothed,
who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them.
In the same region, there were shepherds out in the field keeping their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring good news of great joy that would be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David
a Savior, who is Christ the Lord.
And this will be the sign to you.
You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling cloths,
lying in a manger." And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the Holy Ghost. They're praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest,
and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased." The end.
Should be registered.
What is that?
Should be registered.
Should be registered.
Okay.
Wrapped him.
Okay.
In swaddling cloth.
Here we go. All right.
Peace among those with whom he is pleased.
Here we go.
I can't say that.
Okay. And on earth. Wrapped in swaddling cloth.
You were wrapped in swaddling cloth. I think I accidentally said you were wrapped in swaddling cloth.
Okay. I said that too.
Wrapped in swaddling cloths.
Wrapped in swaddling cloths.
In the city of David.
In the city of David.
Oh, that's scaring me.
Christmas.
Fashion.
Say, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.